Good morning, my dear children. Welcome to Max class. Today we shall continue our lesson 5. Today's topic is abacus. The abacus helps us understand numbers better. Look here, children. This is abacus. Have you seen it? These are rods and these are beads. Now I will show you a model of abacus. Look here, children. This is the abacus model. Here you can see two places. Ones place and tens place. From the right side, first place is ones place and second place is tens place. Here you can see two rods. Now I will put beads on this rod. How many ones are here? One. How many beads on tens place? One. So 1 10 means 10, and 1 1 means 1. So 10 plus 1, 11. Now how many tens are here? 1, 2, 3. 3 tens means 30. How many ones are here? 1. So 30 plus 1, 31. Now you look here, children. How many ones are here? 1 2 3. 3 ones. How many tens? 1 2 3 4. So 4 tens means 40. 40 plus 3, 43. Now you look. How many ones are here? 1 2 3 4 5. 5 ones. How many tens are here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. 7 tens are 70. 70 plus 5 is equal to 75. Look here, children. You please take page number 129. Abacus. The abacus helps us understand numbers better. This abacus has one blue bead and one green bead. The blue bead shows the number of ones. The green bead shows the number of tens. One plus 1 10. 1 10 is equal to 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. Count the beads in the abacus and fill in the boxes as shown. 0 tens plus 1 1 is equal to 1. Here tens place there is no number, so we put 0. Ones place only 1 bead, so 1 1. The answer is 1 only. Here ones place no bead and tens place 1 bead. So 1 10 plus 0 1s is equal to 10. 1 10 is equal to 10. How many tens are here? No tens. So 0 tens. How many ones? 1 2. 2 ones is equal to 2. Here 2 tens and 0 ones. 2 tens means 20. Here no bead. So 0. How many ones? 1, 2, 3. 3 ones. 3 ones is equal to 3. Here how many tens? 1, 2, 3. How many ones? 0 ones. 3 tens means 30. Here 0 tens. 4 ones is equal to 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ones. Here 4 tens, 0 ones. 4 tens means 40. Here 0 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ones. 5 ones is equal to 5 only. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tens. Here 0 ones. 5 tens means 50. Here 0 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ones. 6 ones is equal to 6 only. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tens and 0 ones. 6 tens means 60. Here 0 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ones. 7 ones is equal to 7 only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 tens and 0 ones. 7 tens means 70. Here 0 tens. How many ones are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 ones. 8 ones means 8 only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 tens and 0 ones. 8 tens means 80. Here 0 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 ones. 9 ones is equal to 9 only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 tens and 0 ones. 9 tens means 90. Children, take next page. Draw beads on the abacus for the following numbers. One has been done for you. 25. 25 has 2 tens and 5 ones. 2 tens plus 5 ones is equal to 25. Next number is 34. 34 has 3 tens. So we draw the beads in tens place. 1, 2, 3. 3 tens. And how many ones? 4 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ones plus 3 tens is equal to 34. 13. 1, 3. 1 ten. 3 ones. So 1, 2, 3. 3 ones plus 1 ten is equal to 13. Here 41. 41 has 4 tens and 1 one. 1 bead in 1's place and 4 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 beads in 10's place. 4 tens means 40 plus 1, 41. Here 62. 62 has 6 tens and 2 ones. 1, 2. 2 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tens. 6 tens means 60. 60 plus 2, 62. Next number is 54. 54 has 5 tens and 4 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 tens means 50. 50 plus 4, 54. Next number is 73. 73 has 7 tens and 3 ones. 1, 2, 3. 3 ones. And 7 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 tens means 70 plus 3, 73. Next number is 86. 86 has 8 tens and 6 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 ones and 8 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 tens make 80. 80 plus 6, 86. Okay, my dear children, this is all for today. We will meet on next class. Thank you. Bye.